Dan. I'm an English gentleman, part-time model, and full-time bowtie enthusiast. I'm going to show you how to tie a bowtie. Okay, so the first tip is to iron your bowtie, and you should use a press cloth so you don't singe the material. When learning to tie your bowtie, perhaps you can practice on someone else, or you can sit down and you can practice tying the tie around your thigh just while you work out the science behind it.
Step 1. Just like tying a regular necktie, cross one end of your bow tie over the other. Next, tuck the top end under the lower end, again just like a regular tie. Now create the shape of your bow with the lower end by folding it back on itself and pinching it between your fingers. Then put a roof on your bow by draping the higher end over the bow that you just made. With the end that's draped over, now create another bow. There's a hole behind the first bow. Pull the second bow through this hole. Then, once you've done this, you can adjust your tie to your liking. Don't worry about making it too neat, as it will look like a clip-on. You want people to know that you tied it yourself, like a real sartorialist.